three things you didn't know about a sobriety test. Generally, you don't have to do it,
but refusing could look sus.
One third of sober people fail sobriety tests.
Because cops use your anxiety and nervousness against you. So if you're unsure, say no. And always remember, never ever admit to anything. And I invoke the fifth.